Hey guys, welcome to the channel Sir Chogyal. Today we will learn how to create a subscribe button for your blog. If we enter here an email and click on submit, you can see here an error, which means we have to confirm here I am not a robot. This is somewhat like two-step process to someone who wants to subscribe your blog. So what we need to do is we have to create a subscribe button where it will directly take us to the email subscription request. First of all, we need to find the feed address of your blog. Go to layout and click on add a gadget. Then click on follow us by email. This is the feed address. You can change the feed address or leave as it is. If you want to change your feed address, you can go to feedfunnel.google.com. Now choose a blog that you want to change your feed address. Click on edit feed details. You can change this. The feed address shown in the follow us by email should come from your Google feed funnel. You can delete this and enter your desired feed address. Click on save feed details. You can copy this feed ID and paste the feed ID as shown here. You will get this code from the link in the description. Copy all this. Just close this. Click on add a gadget. You can see here we have successfully changed our feed address. You can go back and click on HTML or JavaScript. Paste here the code that we have copied. Click save. We can see here we have successfully created our subscribe button for our vlog. That's it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.